Good morning, Wildcats! Here are your Friday announcements.
It is Friday, May 19th, and here are your announcements.
Today is the plant sale. Come out to the greenhouse and buy tomatoes, green peppers, cabbage, or cauliflower plants that you can nurture and grow over the summer.
Any students who have reserved prom tickets but has not yet paid for them is asked to bring payments to Ms. Grant by the end of the week. That's this Friday. Please see Ms. Grant if you have any questions.
Wednesday, May 24th, we will be cooking pizza and smoothies.
OSAP presentation on Tuesday, May 23rd at 1 in the cafeteria. All graduating students are asked to attend even if they are not going to post-secondary next year.
Savor the Flavored Culinary Bootcamp will run July 10th through July 14th. Sign up at Eventbrite.
On May 20th, there will be a youth scavenger hunt in Rodney starting at the library and ending at the rec center. The hunt will run from 2 to 5. For more information, contact Greg Simpson by calling or texting 519-619-7680.
Have a good weekend, the Wildcats.
The weather for this weekend is on Saturday supposed to be 18, feels like 20, mainly sunny.
On Sunday it'll be 21, feels like 27, with a risk of thunderstorms.
Have a great weekend, Wildcats.
Tweet it, put it on Twitter.